war has changed the face of the Greek world. If it's not Spartans or Athenians, it's bandits and pirates.
Gods
protect us all from mankind.
More speed!
See that island? Until the commanders return.
Thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirates! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please?
I'll help find your brothers.
I'm not a sailor. I'm a carpenter.
So is my brother.
Interesting.
I've worked as a shipwright. Repaired hulls with holes the size of Poseidon's fist. Please, save my brother. And I'll join your crew.
Then it's a deal. Where can we find these pirates?
There is an island, west of Iotia and south of Mount Helicon. I hear the sail from there.
Anything else that...
I don't know. It happened so fast. Because of the war, there's more pirates about than...
We'll find these pirates and... This world. What in Hades was that? Doesn't look like I'll find out through this door just yet. Maybe another time.
Thank you.
He's a carpenter. Pirates took his brother. He'll work for us if we rescue him.
Then let's hunt some pirates! Put your backs into it, men! Roll like the Cerberus is stopping us in heels!
We are going as fast as we can, Commander!
Increase speed!
Slow it down! more.
Death is close. I see her. Dirty sellswords.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
You're not allowed here! Arrows! Shield yourself! Fuck, they've come from over there!
Your brother sent me.
That fool. Always sending someone else to do his dirty work. How bad is it?
You're going to be fine.
You're kind. A terrible liar, but kind.
What message should I give your brother?
Tell that fool of a brother I... Thank you.
find my brother. Where is he?
He didn't survive. I'm sorry.
No, no, no! I curse you, gods!
There were no gods on that ship. Only pirates.
I begged him to come on this trip. He hated the sea!
A spear in my hand often helps me forget the pain. We'll put a hammer in yours, if you honor your word.
Of course. There is nothing left for me here.
The commander is taking the helm!
Arrows at the ready!
You know, we won't get a bounty for this!
Forward!
Prisoners! see. The Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
If Nikolaos is your father, I guess that makes you my brother.
Did you take a blow to the head during battle? What are you talking about?
The wolf is my father, as well as yours.
Ridiculous. Before he adopted me into his home, he had two children. And they both died in Sparta many years ago.
Except for the one standing before you now.
You almost fooled me, but I wasn't born yesterday, Mystios. Let's stick to the subject of why you're here. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
I've come to meet the Wolf of Sparta.
You cannot simply meet with Nikolaos. He has command of the entire Spartan army. If you truly came all this way to meet him, you might be disappointed.
Are you sure you're in charge here? You don't strike me as a typical Spartan. Perhaps it's best if I just talk with Nikolaos.
A sense of humor is not a trait I see being useful for a sellsword. If you're here to earn drachmi, though, I could make use of a capable mercenary. The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
How goes the war effort?
The Athenian blockade was a desperate attempt to stop our advance through Megaris. Now we can prepare to drive them from this region once and for all. Our forward scouts are identifying key targets in preparation for our assault. Under the Wolf's command, we shall be victorious.
Your father, who is he, exactly?
Nikolaos, the Wolf of Sparta. He was impressed with my skill when I was a boy, and took me under his wing. He trained me himself, and eventually adopted me into his house. He is my father and mentor. I live to make him proud. Surely you've heard of him.
Just rumors, really.
I doubt they do him justice. He is a great warrior. And a greater general. I would follow him to the gates of the underworld.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to...
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'll help you rid Megaris of Athenians for a price.
Typical of your type. No honor or sense of duty. But your skills are better serving us than our enemy. The Athenians already have a mercenary working for them. They don't need more help.
If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield and drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable.
Take this and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
This chest you want me to steal,